What is up, everybody? This is Jules Room. Just kidding.
Let's think of something.
Number 15.
Number 15. Yeah, you just crashed already into this video. Oh my gosh. Okay, anyway. What is up, everybody? Welcome to Sea of Thieves Theory. But sea that's just a theory. A Sea of Thieves Theory.
That's just a theory. A Sea of
But that's But that's just the theory of game theory. I'm copying way too much YouTubers, and I'm just tired. Let's see. Okay, guys, are you fixing the ship? What time is it, guys? Oh, it's 3:40. Okay, that's nice. I don't even know why that matters. Okay. I am now learning how to play with keyboard and mouse, guys. So, back when I said that Xbox gamers are noobs, I guess... Sure. Okay, not really. Did you lower the anchor, or what did you do? How are we gonna get... Okay, you do the thing. I don't trust myself to steer right now. We are close, actually. Yeah, northwest. Dude, this game's probably going to take longer to max out than Battlefront, dude. No, probably not, actually, but... The only non-RPG that I've... Oh, oops. The only non-RPG I've even, like, maxed out is, like... And if you guys don't know, I think you guys know the term maxed out means, but just getting the highest level for everyone. But, that's something I really like to do. But, other than RPGs, I think the only game I maxed out is Star Wars Battlefront 2. I think, a close runner-up to what is gonna be next is Battle for Neighborville, but... Let's see. Play the violin, guys. Oh, dang it. Okay, that's getting kind of crazy. Wait, well, what are you doing? Die. That was the best gamer moment, guys. Get gamed. Okay. Really? Okay, I reach. I'm getting so confused. Oh, escape. Oh. Wait. How do I use my weapon? This. What Y? Oh, what Y is. Wait, not my map. Oh, go up. Go north. You're focusing on me. You're supposed to go north, not west. Okay. I'm trying to find out how to use my weapon. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Dude, I just need to become a PC gamer. I have no idea what's going on. How do I go north? I mean, how do I attack? What episode is this? 5?
I don't know.
I have no idea. Back to the map. A bit east now. Get ready to lower the thing. Did we just crash into the island? What did you do? Bruh, I did not tell. No, I said once we get there.
I thought we orbit.
Oh my gosh. I don't know what we're doing. I don't even know how to. Oh wait. No. I can try to help. There we go. Yeah, use the wood. We only need one wood. That was 9 left, that's fine. I think we just need a cannon shot. Oh, we're really close. Yeah, that place. Yeah. Did you not look at it on the map? What do you have? Wait, how do I attack? I'm throwing water on them. The only thing I can do. Oh, wait. I just pressed it. Oh, it's Q. Wait. I just had it for a second there. What? Why is the cutlass hard for you? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I don't know how to actually shoot. Can you look up how to shoot? I don't know how to use a weapon. Ah! I'm just gonna throw water on him and hope that, like, stops him for things. There's only one skeleton and I'm getting so wrecked. Middle click? You gotta be kidding me. Middle click? I didn't even know that existed. You need to learn how to use a cutlass, boy.
It's so short. And I need ammo.
Yeah, I know, but it lets you defend yourself. So you can't even get hit anyway. Unless they shoot you with a gun.
I know, but I can't hit them. I just I'm going to the
Oh gosh, there's a bunch of them now. What I really need is food. Wait, no, not snake! No, I didn't want to eat that. It's still halfway here. Does that mean it's technically here? Dude, the snake is still here. Unless you eat the whole thing, it doesn't actually consume it. Seth, remind me that there's snake in this barrel right here, because I want to sell that if possible. You better have a sword. You don't? I'm just holding a banana. There we go. Okay. Get the snake and the shark from one of those barrels. And let's get going. Let's go to the outpost. And we might want to go back to the, we need to learn how to fish. We need to just do an episode where we collect a bunch of bait and learn how to fish. Actually, we probably won't even do that on the episode. Maybe. I mean, you can just sell meat. Maybe we just never need to fish. Like, who needs to fish when you can just sell meat? Cook the meat. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Kill a chicken and see if it gives you meat. If that gives you meat... Oh, okay. I'm gonna come back then. Let's see. Because if you can kill a chicken and get meat... I always do that. I eat. And the what? No, the cutlass is so good. Out of the guns, the blunderbuss and the eye reach are the best. Yes, there's only three guns. And not many to choose from. Oh yeah, I found out how to do something. No. Okay, come back. Get some ammo, and please get a cutlass, because that's the only thing that isn't... I'd say the pistol's the most reliable. That's just my, yeah, that's my pistol. Okay. That was a really bad one. Oh, it launched me far enough. Wait, does that actually give me chicken? Yes, it does! Bro, we need to get a bunch of chicken. I don't like murdering chickens, but hey. That's just a theory of food theory. I'm just kidding, I have no idea. Wait, where'd it go? I thought I destroyed it. Does it not always drop chicken? Maybe not. That doesn't make sense in real life terms, but it makes sense in gaming terms. Yeah, it was definitely the controller that was being bad. Oh, there's the chicken. I found it. Yeah, it's one shot. It's hard to hit it with the sword because it's so short. Wait, is there any other chickens? Tattered parchment? Nice. Now we have two tattered parchments we need to use. Yeah, okay, so we can just level up the Hunter's Alliance without using fish. Hey, that was an accident, okay. Let's go. Okay, we gotta make it to that, we gotta make it to that one outpost. I'm gonna have to rewatch all these videos later to know which one is which. I mean, I know they're in order, but I don't know what I'm gonna call them. I know I'm gonna call the last one Hunter's Call. Yeah, that was like, yeah. Yeah, I guess, yeah. The ghostly hunters. The call of the ghosts. The ghost's call. No, that's actually good.
No.
Hunter's Call and the Curse of the Ghost Ship 2.4. Okay. Okay. Northeast. Actually, no, just ghost. Just go straight. It's pointed exactly where we need to go. Like, literally. Just stay where we are. Stay exactly where the boat is. Raise the anchor. You don't really even. Well, it's just northeast. Straight northeast. It's so perfect. I don't know, but oh, the chicken.
Wait, I'm gonna see if I can cook chicken.
No, I know how to cook. It's actually hard. I looked it up. Yeah. I don't think it's as hard as fishing, but I mean, as long as you don't cook it for, but where is it? Oh, there it is. Ah, not to repair the ship again. What am I pressing? I'm trying to press something. Oh, I have to hold it, right. There's four. There's undercooked, not cooked, cooked and overcooked. No, don't, no, get away from the chicken. I don't think. I don't know. How do I know when it's, I looked up how to know when the fish is done, but. Guys, tell me in the description skin, the comments, how you cook chicken, because I feel like that wasn't cooked enough. Oh, I forgot. You get, it's like. Oh, I don't think I cooked it enough. Can you look up cooking real fast? We're going the right way, right? Check this if we're going the right way. Hey. Why did you get drunk? We're in the middle of a mission. We only do it at the end. Okay, we'll change it then. You passed it? Did you crash? Why am I drunk now too? Oh, we're hitting stuff. Oh my gosh. No, I have no idea. Oh, we are. Okay. Yeah, it's south. We're good. We got lucky. Oh no, is that? Oh wait, that's not as much water as I thought. Oh, there's another hole I didn't know about. Oh. Can you go? Oh, wow. We are close. What is that? That's a storm. Can you just repair that hole in the ship? Actually, wait, no. Make sure you're going the right way. Just keep the boat make. Wait. Oh. We're there? I think I'm good. I think I repaired it. We're good. Get the skeleton skull. Take it over. That feels too dark. It looks too dark. Oh, I think it's just nighttime or something. Okay, I need to find out the chicken because it's all in the same stat still. So I don't think it's. I don't know how long it takes. I'll look at it. You get the score. Golden toasted. No, I did not go longer than 60 seconds. I was not doing it for long at all.
I thought it's still on there.
No, it's not on there. I took it off a while ago. 60 seconds for one thing to cook?
Well, in real life, it's a lot longer.
I know, but it's still a lot for a game. Kraken meat? Okay, no, just, does it say it goes in the same stack or what? No. It said if it looks golden brown. $170 after all of that? He did level up. Oh, there we go. that look golden brown? Good. Yeah, it is in a different stack now. That looks good. Because if it's burnt, it's like black, right? I'm assuming.
Are there pictures of them?
No.
Characterized by... Oh yeah, it's not painted though.
Okay, yeah, I think it's good. Okay, I'm gonna keep cooking. You delivered the skull?
Yes.
Okay, we're good then. Keep going. To the next place. We're going to... Sandy Shallows, a bit northwest, but not too... Wait. No, never mind. Just go west. Go west. We're gonna go here again, yeah. You got the shark meat that you needed, right? Oh, you did. Okay, good. Snake and shark. That looks like it's already cooked. It looks burnt or something.
Is the chicken just called chicken?
Yeah, it's just called chicken no matter what. You know, I'm gonna hold on to the important stuff just in case we sink for some reason. I still think even burnt shark meat will probably sell for a little bit because it's. I think that's only half of the snake. Is there a hole anywhere? There's no hole. Oh, there it is. Now. I just couldn't see it. Okay, keep going west. Yeah, it says a large amount of... Oh, there we go. That looks right. Yeah, cooking is so much easier than fishing. Yeah, that looks gold. Yeah, that looks good. Wait, come under the deck real fast. And pick up the shark. Pick up all the cooked stuff. It's in the top one. Oh wait, is it still wet? It's not. I don't think there's a hole. I think I just did it.
Is it just
the chicken, the shark, and the snake? It is cooked. It looks different. It's a bit golden. It's undercooked? No. No, it had the thing that it said pours a bunch of smoke. That's what I looked at. Because it was, like, barely. But the thing is, it could have been already cooked in that barrel already. You just have to pay attention to the map. I don't know, I could be totally wrong, though. Keep going. Get ready, though. Because you might have to... Actually, no, let's just... No, I'm not going to. We're getting close. I'm going to get ready to... We don't crash, though. And hopefully there's some barrels of, like, wood. Oh gosh, I gotta be able to see. Okay. I'm gonna lower it in a little bit. And it takes a while, so like once you lower it, you have to just like an extra second. Oh, but yeah, ghost. It levels both of us up when we sell something, right? Yeah, I think so, right? Jump off and go there. Well, you know what? No, let's not use a cannon just in case. Actually, do you want to use a cannon? No, that looks too far off. No, don't use a cannon. Oh my gosh. No, do it. I want to see how far you go. Oh yeah, there we go. Is that good? I did hit a pole, not that pole though. Oh wait, I didn't even get anything. Oh, sell the shark and stuff that I gave you. You have to hold it. Yeah. No, you can't sell grub, though. Yeah. No, you have to go in your consumables and just... You have to just hope that you're holding it. Okay, then. He's right here. This one. That's a snake, but okay. No, it's not the shark guy. That is the right guy, right there. But you can't get on the snake. Go.
This chicken stuffed pig.
Get closer.
With banana sauce or pineapple.
Hold a different consumable thing. Hold your. Yeah, there you go. That's how much it sold for last time. Maybe I didn't pick it enough. Did you see how little that just increased? Literally nothing. But get the shark. Yeah, it was burnt on the bottom. We stopped here for those. No, we're not done yet, though. We have to still get all the other chicken. And I have a bunch of grub. I really do need to learn how to fish on this game. Yeah, get wood. Yeah. That was terrible. And the snake didn't even let you sell it. Thought you could. Because it said you can cook it. Yeah, but let's try to cook the other chicken and see if it works. Wait, how about you cook the stuff? I don't think I have any. No, it's fine. Either that or fishing is what we're doing here. What? Then cook. Is the chicken and stuff still in there? Okay, cook it until a ton of steam comes up, like billowing. No, like a ton. You'll know what I'm talking about. Like, way too much. Like, it's kind of not funny. Right? Make sure you're still paying attention. You can play music, but. Ooh, I landed right on. Nice.
Oh.
Oh yeah, take it now. Yep, that's exactly what I mean. Maybe chicken just sells more for less than pork in general. That's what I had last time.
Go,
keep cooking
new.
More of them though. I want to see if this person buys.
Hello! Welcome to the Spoils of Plenty!
Hello! Welcome to the Spoils
of Plenty! Oh, he's selling different stuff now. I'm getting this. Oh, that was so expensive.
Goodbye, friend!
Yeah. 2,700 or something.
Stop! Have you washed your hands?
Yeah. Oh, what am I doing? How do I get out of this? Oh, F. E. R. Q.
This chicken stuffed pig with banana sauce or pineapple. Go, bring me something new. Chef is waiting.
No. Wait. Oh yeah, grub. Bait. Really sad. Dang, guys, this is pretty trashy. I know, dude. Yeah, guys, shout out, dude. The Battle for Neighborville ability tier list in 2 days if you guys like that game. Actually, wait, no, by the time. Okay, I think I might catch this time. Wait, why? I thought that's what that was. I don't get the mechanics. I wish I would have got the tutorial you got. Nah. No. There we go. Because it says to do it the opposite way of where they're going. You pull from the opposite way. I think I have to do it 4 times is what it said on the website. I think I only did it twice. I need to pay attention. Okay, that fish right there, probably going to jump out. Yep. One. No, I'm paying attention to the fish. I cannot see you. Dang it. Oh. That is just so terrible. Guys, in the comments, please tell me how to do this. Oh, you know what? The different bait. I feel like these guys are hard to catch, like, compared to other ones. I feel like I need to get the best bait forgot the baits are different. I feel like earthworms is probably the best bait. Okay, do you want to try to get used to fishing? Okay. Oh, we don't have anything right. Wait, what is... Oh, that's the chicken. Did we get any... Did we get a decent... Any decent... I mean, if you think about it, that's not that much less coins than, like, a skull. It's not that bad. If you think about it, that chicken was easy as... I know, and it was easier to get than a skull. After this episode, I wanna... Okay, let's just go. I'm gonna watch a video, a different video on how to fish in this game. I'm so sick of this. I'm so screwed. Okay. You know what? I need to... Okay, let's get going. We sold what we needed to. Did we... We didn't get... We didn't level up, right? Not too bad. We're at level 2. Hey, we're higher than we are for Order of Souls and gold, though, I think. Wait. Oh, I'm going to check my inventory real fast. Reputation. 1. Yes. Order. Hunter's Call is farther along than all of them, except for some reason Merchant Alliance is so high. Are you at 5 for Merchant Alliance too? No, I know. I was just wondering if, like, this file I used it before or something. Anyway, okay, so we have 2 for everything and 5 for Merchant Alliance. But the, what's it called? We only have to get to 50 instead of 75, the Hunter's Call. So that'll make it easier. But Seth, remember, the higher we get, the better the rewards are. So I think once we get the, like, I don't think it ever really gets harder to level up in this game, since every 5 levels you get way better stuff. So don't worry about the levels being too hard. Okay. Yep. You'll be the map guy. Okay. North. Okay. Yep. Northeast. Okay. Yeah, sailing is just a couple of buttons. It's not that hard. Okay, did he lower the anchor or whatever? Can we raise the anchor? I'll do it. Yeah. What are you doing? Are you playing Fortnite? Why are you looking at Fortnite? Bruh! Okay. We're on stream! Just kidding. Okay. Okay, go be the map guy. You said you were being the map guy. And tell me, no, you have to tell me where we're going. How? Northeast? Okay, that's where we have to go. I need to turn around now. Sorry. Yeah, turning around is slow. Okay. This will probably be our last episode. Or, if not our last episode today, at least our last episode for now, right? Like, I want to take a break after this. I mean, maybe we can come back at, like, 6 or something if we want, but... Oh, what? Oh, yeah, that is true. We are telling him to pre... Hey, well, that's not bad, though. Well, if an episode is pre-recorded, that doesn't take away from its quality. Okay. Do you know where we're going? Make sure that I don't run into anything. Oh, I see QR4. I'm not worried about him yet. I'll just look at the map as my guy. Wait, I can't see it. You moved it down. Dude, why are you on the Terraria forum, dude? No, you're supposed to be my map guy. Dance. Or you can either dance or you can instruments. No, I'm good now. I know where I'm going. Do I need to head more north or northeast? Oh yeah, I remember people used to run in. Okay, that's kind of pervy. That's kind of nasty. I'm not going to look at your legs. That's kind of weird. We always used to have our sails higher when I played with Brennan. But it made it go, like, slower or whatever. I wish we could set the sail angle. It's the best when the wind is where you need to go. Let me go check the map real fast. Okay. Northeast. There we go, that's perfect. It's like going right where we need it. Oh, by the way, guys, I didn't even mention this. If the deep voice glitches in any of these... lower the anchor, lower the anchor! Oh, it's going to be too late. Damn. Can you start repairing it? Can you... Okay, you do what you're doing. Repair. I need to go and get these barrels. I was telling you to stop, not because we were going to hit the island. I just saw these barrels. I was like, we need to stop. But I didn't know we were so close. Dang, a lot of these barrels are pretty sad. That's what vibrating. No, no, dude, what did you do? Yes, I lowered the anchor. Why are you moving? What? Kraken. Oh my gosh. There's Kraken in here. No, we need to go back to that one place. Dude, this Kraken will suffer way more than anything. No, the Kraken takes up the entire screen and it makes the whole... It poisons... Oh, what? I see something else. No, it's not Kraken. Okay, this Kraken meat man... No, I'm not cooking it. I'm not risking it. What if I burn it? No, I know, but what if I undercook it, though? I could also undercook it and make it worse. Oh, that's true. Okay, get ready. Well, remember, we're fighting skeletons. Oh my gosh. three just hit me like four times each. I'm fine. No, three hit me one times each. It just lowered my HP bit. I don't know what the point of snake is though, if you can't. I just ate snake. I hope that doesn't give me food poisoning. No, I do not want to eat that Kraken. Dude, put away the Kraken. There we go. Oh, by the way, there's something over here. Keep fighting. Message in a bottle. That's another, like... Oh, no, we can't end right now because we have a bunch of manuscript things. No, you don't keep them. You don't keep anything. Except your stats. Yeah, we need to do those. Yeah, we probably will keep making videos. I love how we're just telling everybody. Like you said earlier. No, no, I'm not giving you the crap. You might accidentally eat it. Oh, I'm good. But don't judge me if I kill him. I'm just saying don't get mad, because this is the action part of the game. Oh, I'm out. Oh gosh, I'm not. I am not. Oh, I don't need saving. Ooh, it's a better skull. Yes. Yeah, that was harder. I actually lost health, so yeah. Okay, you know what? Let's go right back to where we were, that one place, and sell this Kraken. But you know, the chicken didn't really sell for anymore. Do you even know if it sells for more? I just know it heals more health. Did it say it sells for more on the website? I don't know, let's just go sell it. Sorry guys, keep using the website here. Wait, what's to get a hole? No! It just ate it! I didn't even do anything. Oh, wait, no, it didn't. It was eating it, and then I did something. Okay, I'm putting it in the ship. I don't care if we start sinking, get the Kraken. Like, literally let the ship sink, but get the Kraken. Oh my gosh. Oh! Punch me. No, don't actually.
Meat and fish can be cooked on the stove for increased golden reputation.
I know we should do that. We need to do it. Start going. Yeah, it is. Okay, start going southwest. Yeah, you're steering. I'm being the map / cooking guy. I won't. Oh, I
see.
Hey, Google. Set a timer for 110 seconds. But, oh, is that cooked? That's not undercooked. That's cooked.
Undercooked is 100 seconds.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going to
find it. And it's 240 seconds.
Okay, yeah, we're fine.
Southwest?
That's 4 minutes. We're going to get to the place before.
We're going southwest?
Yeah. I can look at the map, and then once that timer rings. Remember that thing in a Thousand Year Door where you have to, like, save Princess Peach and make those potions? And you have to count exactly a minute? Oh. Where you control them. You might run into this place. Just keep going east. If you just keep going, right. Just don't move left. Don't move left. Whatever left is. You're fine. You're fine. You'll be alright. I just thought you were gonna crash. It'll be good though. Dude, I just totally just felt like I needed to stream some World of Final Fantasy on here. Like, why did I just think that? You should, man. I just got texted. I am telling my friend that I am streaming.
It's like 5 seconds after the turn.
Oh, really? Wait, it looks burnt. Oh, it says well done. Is well done good? Is that bad? I can't tell. It looks like it's overcooked. How do we know if it was cooked already, though? It was just in somebody's barrel. Those barrels are dead people's things. No, it's even if it's so much. It's a Kraken. Okay, go left. I need to learn what the directions are. It said well done.
It's probably sarcastic.
Yeah, it could be sarcastic. We'll look later. Oh yeah, right. Okay, not quite yet. Go a bit more right. This is lower. Oh gosh. Yeah, that. Dude, I feel bad for my friend, dude. I told him that. I told Enos I'm streaming Sea of Thieves, dude. How did you get it? With the cannon. It's not even the right way. We're not that far from me and Mommy. You know what? I hope I don't accidentally, get attacked by a shark. But even if, it's in my... Wait, is it in my inventory? Oh, yeah, it is. I was cooking it. That's so weird.
How do you know the Kraken can stop?
Because somebody had to kill a Kraken to get it. Oh, that mermaid skin. You've never played against a Kraken. They hit you with a tentacle and your ship sinks.
Stop! Have you washed your eggs?
Have you washed your eggs? Who washes eggs? That's my question.
This chicken stuffed pig with banana sauce or pineapple.
That looks funny. Is it because it's burnt? Is everything 45? If everything in this game sells for the same, that's gonna be so grindy. I'm just gonna use this one now.
Does all the meat in Sea of Thieves sell for the same? 150 book. But look at this. I think it's up to 6,750. That is simple. They go down. That's something. Did we get like 600 though? Cooked shark meat sells for 25 gold. I thought we sold it for more. Didn't we sell it for 45? Oh, we sold it for 5. Okay, good.
This game makes no sense, guys, honestly. East to okay. Here we go, my dudes. Wait. Yeah, we can go for a little bit longer. Yeah, let's just go for this outpost. We have the skeleton still, yep. Yeah, right after we deliver the skeleton, we should be done. But dude, those hunters call things, so the best things are fish. Aw. Why are the fish, like, the only things that sell for a lot? Like, the fish sell way more than, but the thing about the Kraken meat, you get, like, 10 Kraken meat. Just still not that much, but you also get a bunch of chests and stuff too, so it's just like an added bonus. But you want to know what we should sell? There's these things called mermaid gems where that you find in the water. I want to sell them all to like this alliance. This one takes forever. Hunter's Call. Those mermaid gems give you like 2 levels of reputation no matter what, or more probably. Okay, straight east. You want me to sail? Can you look up, like, if there's a special way to get mermaid gems? Dude, quit looking up Terraria stuff. I know that's what your channel's about, but... No, I said I need you to look up mermaid gems. Wait, what do you say? So I know you get them from statues. I'm saying, is there an easy way to find statues? I know how to do that. Okay, that is the worst explanation I've ever heard.
By finding them.
I mean, it is true, but... Oh my gosh, there's a boat behind us. No. It's the ghost ship again. Again. They're far away. We just need to get to the outpost. Because this skull sells for like 400 or something. Oh, we're almost there. We'll be fine. Oh, that's Keelhaul 4? Oh, flip. Start repairing. I'm gonna get launched off the ship, I assume. Oh my gosh. Wait, I don't think that is a ghost ship. Nope, it's a ghost ship. There's skeletons. Do you need my help? That is like the Dungeon Guardian. Oh dang, mom is calling us. Oh gosh. We sunk? No, we're good. Keep repairing. Go in the barrel! No, I'm bucketing. Be smart. I know, mom's calling us. Because we've been in here for a long time. Keep looking. It's right next to us. I think they're going to board us. Wait, where are... Oh, but the good thing if they're trying to board us is that they aren't shooting at us. Yeah. I don't know if they can actually be killed. I think the only way to kill them is to sink them. I don't know, though. Could be wrong. I don't like being wrong right now. Shoot at them. Oh. But, yeah, they're not shooting at us anymore, though. We're fine. We're doing... Okay, yeah, keep... Oh, we're almost there. Okay. Wait, they're behind us. That means they can't hit us. The flip. Oh, flip, the flip. No, we gotta get the... Wait. No, we gotta turn, Are you sure that's it? Okay, I wish we could get those barrels, but not right now. East? Oh, I was looking at the wrong place. Oh, gosh. I'm going east. Oh, my gosh. I think this episode should be called The Ghost of the Turns. Oh, my gosh. That might be a bit clickbaity, though. That means that they can't be fired. No, repair. How much damage? No damage? Oh my gosh. Dude, if we make it though, oh my gosh. This is so terrible. A bunch of food. Just repair though. So close. Straight ahead. Then I'll help. You there? Jump. Jump off right now. Start swimming. Just jump. Jump. Go. I'll distract them. Go. This is the dumbest thing. Yeah, that's their ship. Keep going.
Keep going.
Oh my gosh, this is gay. No, don't mermaid. Keep swimming. Oh, you have low health. Do you have any shields at all? Sharks. You are going to get sharks. No. No, you better get that, dude. The ship is about to sink. They're not going to shoot at you, though. I'm gonna distract him for as long as I can. I don't think they'll shoot at me. But... Keep going. Oh, you should make it. I don't think sharks are gonna... Yeah, I don't think they can be. Dude. Guys, if you don't know... Oh my gosh, I wish I could, like, switch the recording over to him. This is the most... Okay, this is the best thing that's happened to us. This is hilarious. Wait, I'm almost gonna be able to just jump off and make it there. Wait, I'm gonna cannon over. No! Woo! Do 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 do. Wait, you're on? If you die of fall damage, guys, this is hilarious. Watch it sell for like 10 or something. Woo!
Ooh, that's like 1500. That's double the amount of
what? That was so worth it. I'm almost there. Wait.
It's a celebration.
Wait, tell me what level you're on now. Did you level up?
I don't know. Just go to, oh.
Woo!
You almost got the ship!
Whoa! I'm in the ship! What in the... What in the crap? I wasn't paying attention and I went in the ship. Should I board the ship? No.
Yeah.
No, I think those skeletons literally can die. I'm almost there. Dude, this is going to be the best celebration. And I almost have full health. So even if Shark does come. Oh my gosh, this is so the best video we've made. We actually survived though. It's so hard when you have like 6 chests and you're trying to get them all. Dude, that was the first time I've ever survived a ghost ship.
Have you ever survived a Kraken?
I got... No.
You got a
Megalodon. I think I survived a Megalodon once. No, I think we actually might have killed it once. It's hard enough. But that was way before there's... Shark! Move! Keep going. I want to kill the shark, but I don't need ammo. Oh my gosh. If I had, like, any less health, I would have...
If I had any less health, I would have been dead.
That's so funny.
I think I was one shot by the cannon.
Okay. No, you definitely... Even half health... Even my health would be one shot by the cannons, and I'm just like...
Well, not directly.
Wait, what am I saying? Oh, yeah. What am I saying? No, I'm... Oh yes, this is a perfect song. We just survived. I feel drunk. Whoa, guys! Oh gosh! I almost just... Ow, my shirt fell off. Not really. Okay, we're gonna celebrate with some grog, and then we're about to be done. Because my mom keeps calling us, I think. Oh wait, there's nothing in here. Oh, we're gonna get... Oh, cheer. Yes. Wait, can you drink for me real fast? Okay, that sounded terrible. Okay, guys, we're just gonna...
Ready when you are. What will it be? No problem.
Okay, just a couple more cups. But get your bucket out. Once you get like 4 cups, you can start.
Ready when you are. Take it easy.
Just once you do it, it'll instantly fall into the bucket. Wait, guys, how much? Yeah, we have so many cool quests. Oh, there we go. I got it. Oh, more. This is terrible, guys. But I'm gonna get it over to you. Oh my gosh, this is nasty. Guys, again, don't do this at home.
Ah,
this is terrible. Okay, I think we should end off the video here. Well, throw it at me. Just throw it at me now. You'll get me. No, you'll get me. I don't know. I don't know if you're drunk enough. It's fine. We have so many levels we need to get anyway. Just... Ah. Hey guys, thank you all for watching this video. Please don't get drunk yourselves. Be sure to check out my other videos at the Game Bazaar, and be sure to check out SapphireSuicune in the description. Just kidding. Description is right, guys. Thank you guys all for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Wow!